should be able to sit here because it's not 10 o'clock. Now that the sun's going.
Carmichael, California. Thousands of these things in the sky. Just sitting there. There's a couple hundred of them. Little white orbs, I'm not sure if they're balloons, but there's hundreds of them. And there's a cluster of three doing the... Now there's one flying in between the other two that I'm watching. These are not balloons. These are not balloons, people. This is beautiful. A sighting over Carmichael, California. The time is, I don't know what the time is. It's 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock. I noticed them when I was in my pool. Oh my God, people, I could film this for hours. I'm soaking wet because I was in my pool when I first saw them. I saw them when I saw a helicopter. And if they are balloons, I don't know. They're extremely high up. I mean, how is it that they're making formations? I don't understand. These things are making formations. Keep watching, Mom, because they're rearranging. Seriously, they are rearranging. I can't see them with my eyes anymore. Oh, there they are. They're way over there. Well, that was Intel.
Why is Intel going that direction?
Because that's the way they go.
North?
Oh, crud, I lost them.
They go to the Bay Area.
No, they fly in that way and then they circle and they land at home. I freaking lost them. Oh, there's one. Oh, there they all are. And if they're balloons, somebody released a whole bunch of balloons today. But, I don't know. I find it kind of funny that they group in formations. Why would balloons group in formations? There can't be no netting. This is like a mile worth of stuff. They're making V formations. They're breaking apart. They're changing directions.
Quit, please.
Filming it and talking about it. I've been waiting for a sighting like this a long time.
Sandy, these are weeds. Buddy, get off my damn sore toe.
Unless you want to be on that audio, I would suggest not talking. There's a sheriff helicopter. Second one, sheriff helicopter. And these guys, I can't see them anymore with my eyes, but I can still get them with the camera. Look at the formation. I mean, if these were... A balloon's gonna do that. Hey, look at that. You got pretty much a straight line and a triangle. I got hundreds of them. And then you have them grouped up in more triangle formations. eat your heart out. I got a friend on YouTube that I follow her stuff. She's aliens. Well, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you guys. This is the first time I've seen something like this. And there's hundreds of them. And these aren't Chinese lanterns. They don't look like Mylar balloons. I think the bigger ones are the coordinators. I can't see them anymore. My eyes. I'm only getting them on video. This is now 10 minutes since I've seen them for 15. Range from when I first saw them in color, from white, orange, and red, and now they're pretty much white, but they keep grouping and spreading out and changing formations. This is exactly what some of the known UFO sightings that they've showed over the years, saying that a real look like what you just saw when it's a mass sighting. I sound like a nutbag saying that, but I can't explain it. I mean, why are they grouping in triangle formations and then lining up, then separating, then pulling back, then going wide? And you can't tell me it's just the air randomly blowing them in a V formation or a triangle formation. And I would say they cover about quite a wide expanse of the sky. So there's a V formation right there. If I zoom out, I'm gonna lose them. My hand hurts. They're really far away now, I almost can't film them. Look at that. Look how they're moving within each other. I lost them.